So I think a lot that next time, just think that they won't get one of you in. I always like to say that.
Although the tank is heavily flooded, this is fairly rare in this district, where fishermen are known for pulling over the fishes. This, together with the high tide, fairly difficult. It is testament to this hobby to make our system so reliable, and they certainly do as much to the fishing appearance on the trail or bottom. The tank is very quietly lit, and this serves to highlight the sterling colours of these varieties. Their vivid colour is one of the most appealing colours, together with the graceful way they glide across the tank. Not only are they the most lovely fish, they are tranquil and satisfying, which you'd expect to keep them at home. The aquarium is built at the beginning of the tournament.